हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे विल बी डिस्कस अबाउट करेक्टर ऑफ पंडित कालीनाथ। ये जो करेक्टर है ये है द अनटचेबल, यानी मुल्क राज आनंद ने लिखी है। ठीक है, ये एक तरीके से मिडिल थिंकिंग वाला दिखाया गया है इसमें सब कुछ। ओके, व्हेन वी नोटिस हिम फर्स्ट गोइंग टुवर्ड्स द वेल, He is thinking about the rich he had eaten the previous day, which created a trouble in his stomach. Then he ate the jalebis with milk at the confectionery shop. He remembers the tasty prasad of rice pudding at the home of Lala Vanarsi Das. फर्स्ट है द सिंबल ऑफ इविल एंड हाइपोक्रेसी। किसका सिंबल होता है? इविल का, बुराई का। पंडित कालीनाथ हैज बीन इंट्रोड्यूस्ड इन द मिडिल ऑफ द स्टोरी एंड आफ्टर हिज प्रेजेंस फॉर सम टाइम्स वी सी हिम नो मोर, दो ही इज नॉट एन इम्पोर्टेंट कैरेक्टर इज एनी वे। But Anand has introduced him as the symbol of evil and hypocrisy. He is in charge of the temple and has been given a home to live there. His expression on the face is not at all impressive in any way. His brows are heavy and keep moving, which is an indication of his mischievous and evil nature. Each stomach patient and he comes to the village well that drawing water out of it may help him in getting some relief. Next, a character of remarkable. The character of Kalinath is remarkable in two ways. He shows as his very pious and a great worshipper. Even the shadow of an untouchable makes him polluted. But on the other hand, he is a villain and the extremely lusty man. He looks at the gathering of untouchable women around the well waiting to take water. His first intention is to look at all them and his eyes stay at the charming beauty of Sohini. He draws the water and though there are other women near the well, he calls Sohini, who was actually sitting silently, and pours the whole water into her pitcher. He does not care that the other women also need and that he should give some quantity to all of them. Okay. Next, pride is the greatest weakness. The pride is the greatest weakness of his personality. Actually, through him, Anand has sharply satirized the religious hypocrisy of these people. Why the touch of an untouchable pollutes him? He does not mind if he had succeeded in seducing her, and when he failed, he shouts that she has polluted him, and the poor girl has to undergo deep humiliation. It was his good luck that when she told this story to Vakha, the Pandit was not there. Otherwise, he would have certainly done something undesirable in his anger. When we notice him first going towards the well, he is thinking about the rice he had eaten the previous day, which created a trouble in his stomach. Then he ate the jalebis with milk at the confectionery shop. He remembers that tasty prasad rice pudding at the home of Lala Banarsi Das. All his shows that he's not only lusty but a glutton also, and thus he becomes an object of our hatred. Anand shows through Kalinath that such people must be discarded and they deserve to be turned out of the cultured society in the garb of religiosity and pity. They are spreading evil and corruption by misguiding the caste Hindus, and thus they are responsible for driving the society into various castes. He has been presented as a true villain, and there is nothing, not even a single particle of goodness in his character. He knows that he has poisoned the society so deeply that even though Sohini will try to blame him for seducing, he nobody will believe her in any way. This makes him even more daring villain, but actually he is a coward because he runs away from the temple out of fear of the anger of Vaka. Colonel Hutchinsons is an old man of above 60, and after his retirement from his services, he has been given the duty to spread Christianity in India. He very well knows that this duty can be quite easily performed among the outcast and the untouchables, since the whole Hindus caste people have discarded them. This is why he lives near their colony and often moves among them. He is a devoted missionary, the chief of the Salvation Army, and always propagates the teaching of Christ among the Hindus. He teaches them that in Christianity there is nothing like the untouchables. They are treated equally like the other respectable pupil, and thus lures them that they should come to the church for peace and consolation. He had tried his best to convert Lakha into a Christian, but all his efforts failed. Now he sees Vakha disappointed and inspires him to come to the church. Vakha certainly follows him to his house, but unwillingly. At his home, his wife rebukes him badly for his foolish activities. In fact, there is something comic and humorous in his character. While they are going to the church, he starts singing the lines from the Bible, which Vakha does not understand. The colonel is not aware of the fact that nobody pays any attention to his teachings. Rather, they laugh at him because all of them are illiterate and ignorant. In his personal life, the colonel is not happy, and his wife does not like that he should move among the untouchables in this way. She does not like his Salvation Army uniform. His wife often rebukes him and turns him out, and so he has become a comic as well as a pathetic figure. okay. He is the in charge of the temple and has been given a home to live there. His expression on the face is not at all impressive in any way. His blows are heavy and keep moving, which is an indication of his mischievous and evil nature. He is a stomach patient and he comes to the village well that drawing water out of it may help him in the set getting some relief. Okay. He shows as if he is a very pious and great worshipper. Even the shadow of an untouchable makes him polluted, but on the other hand he is a villain and extremely lusty man. He looks at the gathering of untouchable women around the well waiting to take water. His first intention is to look at all of them and his eyes stare at the charming beauty of Shohini. He draws the water and though there are other women near the well, he calls Shohini, who was actually sitting silently, and pours the whole water into her pitcher. He does not care that the other women also need and that he should give some quantity to all of them.